Hey, I see Alaska. Alaska. Was how? No. We need to leave now before it gets any worse. Yeah, thank God that fire was over. Yeah, I never want to be in that situation ever again. Now what to do is find how. So, what could it be? Maybe he's with the rest of his pack. Then don't have to go to them and get him back. Hopefully, he joins pack as well, because I am gonna say, can I family? We know. Go. Huh? Gotta find something. Come on. Where is it, boy? What do you find? It's Hal. Is that right? I don't know. We have to help him. Come on. Okay, pull on a count of three. One, two, three. Right, boy, I want to get you out of here. Now wake him up. Hal. Hal. Please wake up. Please wake up. I cannot lose you. You're my best friend, including us. Hal. Okay, Foxy, that's enough. What happened to you? How'd you end up in a river? I tried to stop Hunter, the cougar, but I couldn't. Tried to protect my father. But I thought your father was against you. Yeah, but I tried to save him because he's my father and I would never abandon him. I couldn't stop him. I may as well face it. I'm not a wolf and not part of the pack. But I have to try again and take back your territory. What if I fail again? Listen, I'm not a wolf. I'm just some kind of creature. But I don't know what. Did you guys hear that? is coming from the sky. It's a bald eagle. Guys, take cover. Howler, what are you doing? Take cover. Well, first of all, eagles don't eat wolves. And second of all, I think it's trying to tell me something. So, you stand for something? Liberty? Freedom? Justice? And the last word is rights? Wow, there's one small wolf. So what you're telling me is that I had to fight for what's right? Maybe you're right. Thanks. Come on, guys. Get out of here and let's go. We're going home. Well, technically we're home. Am I home? No, my home. With the fire gone, my territory is set. Now, I'll continue my goal of giving all the wolves, and the war will stop. The pack should surely die at the hands of my claws. After killing off one member of the pack, it will be easy to target another one. He will surely pay for what he did to my son. Yes, daily. What do you say we get to action immediately and kill him once and for all? We lost one member of the pack, but I'm not gonna lose another one. Come on. Hey, Cougar. It's payback time for my son. Oh, really? You understand why I did it, huh? You remember? You felt it. So did I. Thank you.
I will not forget that for my mother.
Well, so can I for my son. Guys. Snowflake. Alaska.
Still feeling bad about your son? Don't worry, I'll make it all go away.
Howl. Come on, Father, let's go. Don't worry, Howl. We'll keep him busy. Howl, Mother. Thank God you're okay. Hey, we're worried too. Now forget that. Man, so glad you're okay. Yeah, you are strong for survival. Son, father. There was so much to discuss. Yeah. I'm gonna say that for later. We're gonna say your finishes together. Right. Go. Hey, Kugo. Eat dirt. Hey, try to catch me. Miss me. Hey. But she can't catch me too. Guys, with me. Gah! Gah!
It's no use. He's too powerful. How are we gonna stop this beast? Maybe we can outsmart him. Dad? This is my plan. You're going to follow my way. Trust me. Really, son? Is it really gonna work? Just believe in me and trust me. I'm trying to find my place, and right now, this is the time. Okay, son. I trust you. Thank you, Dad. Listen, here's the plan. Okay, everyone, back away. Now,
go! Go! Ha!
Okay, guys, now it's my turn. Chess, who do you think you are? I am a wolf. All right, that will teach him. Howl, son, you did it. Yeah? I finally discovered that I'm a wolf. A true wolf. Come here, baby. Son, father. I want to apologize for my actions. You don't have to be the alpha. You can truly be a true pack member while hunting, and especially exploring. Thank you, Dad. You are my son. I'll find support here once and for all. Thanks, Dad. Hey, hate to bring up this father and son stuff, but we were wondering if it would be okay if we live with a pack. With your permission, Alaska. Permission granted. Woo! 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 Finally, I'm going to say, can I have family? Thank you, Dad. No problem, son. Hey, let me join in too. Hal? Hal? Yes, Father? Can you come up here? Sure. So, Father? What do you want? Take a look at the world. Beautiful, isn't it? Yes. Beautiful. The world is a very dangerous place. But, since we're on a path together, we'll all sit together for survival. Always. Don't worry, Dad. I feel that I'm a wolf. And our partner's pack, we will all sit together no matter what, and I will never let you down. Thanks, son. That's all I wanted to hear. You're the sweetest son I know. Thank you, too, Mom. Hey, Hal. We're just gonna go out for a run in the forest if that was okay with you, Alaska and Snowflake. Can I go with them, Dad? Please? Well, I said that you can explore, so it's okay with me. Thanks, Dad. Okay, Pack. Let's run together.
night in darkness, breathing hope with new life. Now I live through you and you through me, enchanted. I pray in my heart that this dream never ends. See you.